soul-loving musician, a cellist, who after many years of being away, returned to his home country only to find a war-torn battlefield. After seeing the rubble and destruction caused by the mighty bombings of his home, rather than head for the bomb shelters like his family and neighbors, he decided to go to the town square. Each night, he climbed onto a pile of rubble that had once been a fountain, took out his cello, and started playing Christmas carols as the city was bombed. As we perform our final piece of the night, we would ask that your thoughts turn to our soldiers and their families who cannot be together this year because they are fighting for our freedom. We hope that despite the sounds of war and destruction around these people, that they can have peace this year and come home safely for the next year.